the mind-bending finale in our Return to Sender Marathon, the last episode of Address Unknown Ever. The poet Poole put in his poem, "Somebody's been..."
Odin's in his panic room at the back of the manor. It's up ahead. See you there.
dead end. Damn it.
Here, let me. This way.
Mona knew the manor. She was working for Woden. Vlad had told me the truth.
Mona, wait. Stop.
This is love. When someone drags you from the wreckage when you have given in, ready to just lie there and die.
I told you not to come here. It's my job to clear up this mess and you're a part of it. Throw away your guns.
This is love. When someone, no matter what the cost, shows you there is hope, a choice, that you can put down your gun.
See? I can't do it. You're a bastard, Max.
This is love. Love hurts.
I was so looking forward to you two killing each other. You can't have everything.
I had been here before. Ground Zero.
You are making me look incompetent by refusing to die.
Stop. I am sorry. Enough!
A bomb went off in my head. The bullet lodged in my brain moved a fatal, microscopic distance.
The killing has gone too far.
I have only begun. It's better to reign in hell than serve in heaven.
You flatter yourself.
Demented fool!
I felt the rise of that old familiar feeling. I hated it. I welcomed it. Everything was clear again. No more ambiguities, no more questions.
No gun when you need one!
One last thing left to do. I was compelled to give Vlad his gun back. One bullet at a time.
We can still